各位观众晚上好，我们今天要玩天地创造 or as we know it in English, The Legend of Terranigma. Just plain old Terranigma. 欢迎斗鱼观众们 and welcome all Twitch viewers to our Friday stream. I said I would make up for it and I started a bit late, so we will be a shorter one today, but that's... Anyway, as you might remember, we're off to the land of España. We're going to go to Spain, the castle there. Oh, maybe we do think alike. Listen, have you seen Laura's princess around? You see, after the king dies, she just says the same thing. Sunny. Boya. It's probably what he's using. Anyway, let's go. The castle. Alright. Okay, so let's go to the castle and find out what's going on. The castle's been a lot better off. Ark, watch it! This liquid, it's acid! You swim in that, you'll be the soup in the... You'll be soup in no time flat! And you'll be boneless, too! Okay, so don't fall in the purple liquid here. Goodness gracious, why would they put such... I bet that used to be water, and now it's full of acid? Eh? Anyway, let me make sure I am being online. Seem to be okay. Guess we're gonna go forward. Oh, I see. All right, so I can beat the big guys. How to take care of some silly big armor dudes. Okay, there's one way this way on the left. There's the center here. Oh! Whoa, what's with this painting? The eyes of the people have been cut out. This is spooky. It looks like the stuff of nightmares. The jewel of one eye appears to be missing. Okay, that's kind of creepy. Guess we'll check around here and see what we can do. There's that little door over there, which I haven't been to yet. And there's a door here. There are multiple doors. I'll go to the one on the bottom first. I bet we need to find all four of those jewels to move forward. Okay, here I am. Okay, don't do that. Unfortunately, it looks like a dead end, so... Here we are back in the hall again. The enemies have respawned, but that doesn't... Ow! Let's go this way first. Get over there, so I'll come back later. Wait, I might be able to. Yes, I can. Ow! I'm not gonna mess with you. Oh? I've come across a secret area. Ow. Wow. I can kill those bats like in two seconds now. Arc obtained Stardew. Wait, that's it? That's all I got out of this was a Stardew? Well, at least it's something, I guess. Hi, Spagboy, welcome. Yeah, you're the first one. Well, I'm in this castle. And I guess I'm gonna explore. Statue quite yet. No, I know that's like the word for in Japanese. Nope, he ain't moving. I can't push him. Guess I'm not supposed to go there yet. Area up there, I read down here. Where's this go? That's probably not very smart. Weird chandeliers hanging here. Okay, let's go here. Royalty. The royal area, I guess. Eh? Dominda? Oh, hi! I guess I'll check that later. Okay, I'll check the Facebook messages after this. No. Oh, people! Yes, I know everyone. There's not a whole lot. Arc obtained 651 gems. Okay, well, that's good, but I'm not really gonna help you. Sorry, sent wrong person. Oh, okay, it happens. Don't worry about it.
I was like, oh?
Okay, let's see. Well, there's here. Oh, this is the bedroom. The royal bedroom. Let's kill him first. And get our blue prime. Our prime blue, Maturok, is what they call it in English. Okay, well, we got rid of the blue. My health is okay right now, but I would certainly have to be more careful. Okay, we go up. That should be... Oh, vest armor. I got some new one. Yay, vest armor. That should make me more sturdy. Looks like this is all you can do here, so... Someone over. Okay, well, I've already been there, so I'll just make my way up because I've already beaten those things. Okay, that's interesting. I'm not gonna be able to jump over there, unfortunately. Yeah, I don't think I'm. Made it. Might as well use it because there's no point keeping potions. You're never gonna get another party member, so you might as well use it on yourself. Strength increased by 1 point. Let's go down. down this way. I'm here at the chapel area now. Spiders there. Where's this go? I'll stay over here for now. Arc level 21. Life up 13, strength up 3, Ow. Let's talk to this person. I have a request. Until I get my body back, may I come with you? Let me think. Okay, come along. Thank you. It is a journal on an explorer named Columbus. It is a journal written about an explorer named Columbus. Ark took an old book in hand. The world is steadied by a balance of light and dark.
When that balance is disturbed, a hero will appear to restore it. The hero will fight courageously with a weapon first held by man. Mark took an old book in hand. It describes the return of Columbus from his long journey. Years have passed since the voyage's start. The year 286. In Sylvain, Columbus returned, his ship in tatters. On it were Columbus and several of his crew, but not the three princes. It was indeed a historical event, but it was the worst day for the queen. The queen blamed Princess and jailed him. Mark took an old book in hand. It is a journey of Columbus's departure to the new continent. We finally set sail for a new continent. The sky is clear. The perfect send-off to uncharted waters. Captain Columbus has taken the three princes aboard. Hello, Illusion Queen, welcome. Columbus appears to have taken them. We're finding out that the three sons of the Queen perished in Columbus's voyage, and she blames him for it. Ark took an old book in hand. It is a soldier's diary. On tour in distant Scandia, we discovered the ruins of a small treasure there. Your mic cut out, I think. Oh no. In hand. It is a soldier's diary. I guess I'll read this way and see what happened. It cut out. I just saw it cut out. Okay. So, why don't you all give me one sec? I'm going to go ahead and... I should have done this. I should have restarted the computer. Okay. I'll do a quick restart. Don't run away. Oops. Restart.